the cold. So let's get set for the All-Americans and the Jacksonville State Gamecocks. And here come the Gamecocks. Sports welcomes you to another game of NCAA football. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler here with my co-hosts Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit.
The Gamecocks
are just hoping they don't get humiliated out there, in my opinion, Kirk.
Well, I think you're right. I think this one's going to be a blowout. The away team comes into this football game led by their quarterback, and he's such a leader, Brad. Believe me, he won't buy into any of this pregame we're going to blow him out hoopla. He's a focused competitor, and he'll be ready to play.
Forget about it. The away team is going to have no trouble at stopping the run in this game. Kirk, because of this, you're going to see a very aggressive style defense out there, forcing turnovers and making big plays.
Thanks, guys. Let's take it down to the field and get ready for the game.